I'll probably, if you're game for it, light your hand on fire briefly. This is really just all about learning where the placement and the angle, and it's very unique to you. I can't tell you exactly where it's going to be. I can tell you where it is for me, and your body could be different. That's true of a few of these things. Sword swallow is very much like that.
I think you're too high.
You got it?
There it is.
Nice. Beautiful.
Right? Right?
Getting past your tongue is only step one. I'm feeling for if there's anything different today. Is there a little nick, a little... Right down here, where your throat splits and becomes two different tubes, one that goes to your stomach, one that goes to your lungs. This is where your throat freaks out. When that works, there's no pain. It's slightly uncomfortable. It's unsettling, but doesn't hurt.
This is kind of made for my torso. So I'm gonna, when you try this, I'll be spotting your head. Because the back of your head against the nails, no bueno. There's no padding there. It's just bone right on steel. Watch your arms right there. Yep.
You feel your shoulder blades get down and let it all go.
Yep.
Now if anything pinches, pick it up, put it back down, let it sort of spread out. Whenever you're ready, come on back up. Doesn't hurt, but it isn't comfortable.
Nah, you know it's there. I thought it'd be less.
Yeah. You're walking very flat-footed. If anything feels wrong, apply weight. You put your whole foot down. Does everything feel okay there? No? Okay, I'm going to pick that foot up then and put it over here. How's that feel? That feels better. All right, now I'm going to apply weight to that. Right, you don't, just stop.